Tansi dan Dr. Johan Yudin Agong, Speaker of the Dewan Rakyat.
I am deeply privileged to join you today. As I deliver my opening remarks for the 2024 Asian Forum of Parliamentarians on Population and Development Conference on Aging, Preparedness and Care Economy in Asia. On behalf of the Parliament of Malaysia, I extend a warmest welcome to each of you in Malaysia, especially here in Kuala Lumpur.
I hereby declare the ASEAN Forum of Parliamentarians on Population and Development closed. Thank you and see you next time.